We appreciate the love. We appreciate the fact that, you know, we have a platform to express ourselves as young people on social media, man. I mean, gone are the days when you used to express your feelings in your diary. And sometimes when you like, when you want to express feelings, you got to express your feelings with other people so that you get to hear their opinion, or like you get to feel a little bit of comfort if they happen to share with whatever it is that you're feeling. You know, gone are the days where we used to like share our emotions in our diary, and we would just die with our emotions in our diaries. So right now, man, I mean, social media gave us the platform to share with others so that we don't feel left out, man. So social media is very, very important when it is utilized actually in a positive way. You know, let's use social media to better ourselves for a brighter future. That's what we need to do. Stop the cyberbullying. It has to stop, man. It has to stop for real. I mean, people like Mark Zuckerberg, yes, you, Mr. Zuckerberg, you need to come up with ways of making sure that people who harass other people on social media are banned for life from using social media. So, hey, man, let's utilize the things that we have in the 21st century and make the world a better place. My name is Molly Malibu, hashtag Motivation Moments, Twitter at DJ Malibu, Facebook Molly Malibu, Instagram Molly Malibu. This is me. Peace out.